awesome. I love my teammates, and I'm glad that we did so well. We really surprised everyone with our performance, and it was really awesome. I really was motivated to do my best this year, and like I just really put a lot of hard work in all the workouts and everything. I think it's just to be like all good team players and like bond a lot so we can all run together and show up to the regionals with our best performance.
It went really well. It was the first time for a lot of us to like be going to state, and it was just so exciting to be there as a team. And the boys and girls made it this year, so it was just really exciting to be there with everyone and to have everyone there supporting each other. I think it's special because of the team aspect of it. We're all so supportive of each other, and we all want each other to do the best we can possibly do. So that's the probably the most amazing part. And we know that the coaches care for us, our teammates care for us, and there's a really amazing team dynamic that goes with it.